The stretch really now, if you wanted to do something a little bit more difficult or create a different kind of atmosphere, but we're not going to focus on the timeline so much. We could focus on the type, and we've got effects and presets again here. So just to help you, if you can't see it, all your palettes are here that you're going to need, from audio all the way through to previewing and paragraph and paint and such like, which you'll learn over a quite lengthy period of time, over 3 years with us. So the effects and presets, if you can't see it, if it's disappeared, window effects and graphics, or we can close that to undock it or close the panel, or we can go, you could bring up paragraph, and that's how you animate, sorry, that's how you manipulate the paragraph. Or we could go to effects and presets. Now this one at the very top is an asterisk. What this means is it's special, it's got coding, it's almost like intelligent AI kind of stuff. Back in the day we'd have to code these effects, but what we're looking for is text. Text is here. And all these things have been coded and animated for us as designers. So what I tend to do is, if I wanted to put an effect on that type, I'd move the timeline indicator to the beginning of the type. If I wanted to be really exact down here, I've got the magnify and shrink tool, so I can get right in and know I'm in the right place. So let's just have a little bit of a think. So animating would give us lots of different things. It just means that it will come in on the screen after a period of time. A really cool one is decode character. So if I drop it on, it'll disappear. It's disappeared completely, and it will come in over a period of time. So let's have a look.
10 images which define the fashion designer's campaign.
Okay, so what we know now is that that effect is working, but it hasn't got enough time to evolve. So I need to open it up a little bit. Okay, and then it will evolve and be on the screen over time.
10 images which define the fashion designer's campaign for 6.
So if we're getting very, very into our animation, we know that by here, when he says images, we want it to be on the screen. So we could move it back so that it comes in a bit earlier.
Idea of having a monolithic set of 10 images which.
And there you go.